shouldn't be counting down the days, but we're at 77 days before closure now.
Everyone needs to have their time to say goodbye to the park in whichever way they'd like to do it. Which is silly. It's a paddock with a bit of asphalt.
Now we've moved to red, so that's a little bit more worrying.
I think it'll be a bit of a wreck, actually.
My eardrums are popped.